think a little bit of the mindset of the business community also need to change a little bit, because you know, waiting till something happens is not the best approach.
I agree, this
pandemic has taught that us.
I agree. So for first round, I'm sure we could, with the businesses knowing that things are in place, you'll find funding coming in. But if you ask me, after 1 or 2 years, if you don't get results and you don't see progress, you don't see systems in a place that the grassroots talent, the stars, are having an ecosystem to be identified, to be groomed and to achieve results, and they also would grow in the sense in financial terms as well. If you don't see that, and it's just the same old, you are not going to get continued, sustained sponsorship. So that's why I guess you need the digital media promoting it, you need viewership. So you have a lot of elements which have to be put together. That's what Mahila is doing, I'm with the team. They're putting the elements together, and it's not only an our role. So I work with Supun and a team, and he's also CEO of Dialogue. He also spends his time, and we kind of try to do the governance and structures so that this can be executed without waste.
Do you think you will be successful in what you're proposing right now? We've seen, plenty of times, good proposal comes, government change, it goes away. Good proposal comes, government change, it goes away. And this vicious circle keeps going, not only to sports, for every single industry. The country's policy change every 5 years. You think what you're proposing can, be ironclad and stay there, so that at least maybe within 5, 6, 7, 10 years' time, we will have real credible athletes who are flying the flag high of Sri Lanka in the world?
I hope it would. The indications is that the minister is committed to do the change, and from the way the engagements are, I'm amazed that actually politics is not coming into it currently. So then it gives all of us as NSC, as a committee, the freedom to actually do what's right for the country, because all of us are passionate about the country, and we are passionate about sports. So I guess one part of the cleaning up is to make sure the federations operate the way they are supposed to and are accountable, like Dilantha said, and they take responsibility at every level, including the athletes. So athletes have other problems, the families, the questions they'll ask. If I commit so much of time to sports, how can I, what's my career after that? Mm-hmm. We need to answer that. We need to make them monetize their talent in some way. So that's where the commercial aspect has to come in, and we as private sector also have to get involved. So I guess private sectors also have to have a social element into their strategy. And some of them can choose sports as their social responsibility or the element which is integral part of their business. And which works. And I guess all the pieces should be coming together.